Police divers conducted thorough sea sweeps today as they looked for the missing fisherman, Diederik van Blerk. The Hangberg fisherman and two others were stopped at sea by the Fisheries Department officials in the early hours of Saturday morning, moments before he went missing. His father, Edward van Blerk, says he will have peace of mind once they recover his son.
What we graag net wil hê is net dat ons sy body moet kry, dat ons hom kan bere, dat sal ons peace of mind kan hê.
Angry Hangberg community members burned buildings in the harbour after police called off the search on Sunday. The Van Blerk family have asked that calm be restored in the area while police do their work.
Nie om die fabriek aan die brand te steek nie, want dit is waar die werkgeleenthede is. Hulle moet net probeer om rustig te wees. Nee, en hulle het vir ons geluister.
Childhood friend Dion Adams says he can't believe his best friend is gone.
Ja, my hart was gebreek. Ja, ek kan nie vir jou explain, ek het geheel. Ek was te zwaar vir my, van hoe kom maar. Ek en hy was soos bloedbroers, want saam opgegroei, saam dinge begin te sien van die liewe. Allemaal hy dinge, man. En het, ons het wel lang uit waar gekom. Wat nou, het die boer het weggevat. Wat is het, man.
Frustrated locals say they won't let up until those responsible are held accountable.